After months of hard work, we have finally built a foiling hydrogen-powered boat, designed to be the most reliable and seaworthy to date.
The team had to perform as one, to combine our knowledge into one working boat.
We have made each component by hand and put together all subsystems carefully.
The main part you see is the hull, which was entirely produced by our own team members.
We spent 10 weeks of cutting fibers, laying carbon and vacuum infusing
to create a monohull design that's optimized for efficiency and stability on the North Sea.
The sharp bow and larger chine help the boat to effectively cut through the waves and help with liftoff before foiling.
The larger overall hull shape allows for a much wider foil configuration, keeping us stable during flight.
The downside is that the larger hull also means more weight.
The foils need to be able to lift 1.8 tons out of the water while keeping drag to a minimum. This is achieved by producing the foils in an elliptical shape.
To foil, we also considered the length of our struts, which is increased significantly to fly high above the waves of the North Sea.
To handle these rougher conditions, we also optimized our height control system, making it quicker and more powerful than ever.
Other electrical systems in the boat were adjusted as well to maintain reliability and seaworthiness.
And each system is treated in such a way that it can handle the salt water conditions.
Furthermore, we've produced a buffer for quick and easy repairs, boosting reliability.
Plus, we've ensured its durability by testing it for vibration resistance.
Bringing all these components together allows us to safely and comfortably make our journey to the United Kingdom.
Showcasing the real-world application of our boat.
To do this, we also had to look closely at the pilot compartment.
We've implemented an electromechanical steering system to allow the pilots to easily maneuver the boat without having to use great force.
Communication became an important factor as well. Losing connection on the sea could cause a great deal of trouble.
We've therefore installed our own internet connection, upgraded our radio systems and installed a reliable navigation system, ensuring good communication and navigation throughout the entire journey.
Now we have started the testing phase and we will fine-tune our systems and prepare for the crossing ahead,
where we will show the capabilities of our boat and the strength of hydrogen.
And become the first ever fully hydrogen-powered boat to cross the North Sea.
Together we can write history and steer the future. Welcome aboard the next wave.